crispy honey fried shrimp. Many of you probably know what it is. They sell it at restaurants. People make it at home themselves. They sell it at stores. They do a lot of stuff with it. Personally, I love fried shrimp. It's like my favorite thing ever, fried shrimp. I've only had it a few times, but it's amazing. And today, I'm going to make myself at home in my kitchen better than any other place, better than Red Lobster, better than anywhere. I'm going to make it right here in my kitchen by myself. It's going to be amazing. I need to find the ingredients and need to make it. And you guys are going to see and you're going to try it at home. And it's going to literally blow your mind. So caution, before you cook it, just know it's going to blow your mind. Okay, I'm running into a minor issue right now. I do not have vegetable oil, which you need vegetable oil to deep fry, like, your stuff. So, I need to run to the store and pick up some vegetable oil. And also, I'm going to take a shower because right now I don't look good. So, right now, I'm going to go take a shower. I'm going to run to the store, get some vegetable oil, and I'll be back to make some deep fried honeycomb shrimp for you guys. So, I'll be back in like an hour. Shower done. Now I'm on my way to the store to pick up my olive oil and cornstarch. Acquired. Okay, back from the store. All the ingredients are acquired. We have our olive oil, our vegetable oil, cornstarch, and a little teddy bear full of honey. So let's get cooking. Okay, so the first thing to start off, we're gonna add about a cup of our cornstarch into a container. So let's fill up one cup. Just like that. Ooh, that's a lot. Okay. Probably that much right there. Just like that. Let's hit it with a little bit of salt. Just like that. Next, you're going to want to add just a pinch of all-purpose flour. Just a pinch. All right, now let's mix this around a little bit. Just like that. Mix around a little bit. Let's get the shrimp. Here is the shrimp. Let's open it up. Okay, let's open up our shrimp. Aim at the camera. Don't fall, camera, please. Oh, God, I hate recording like this. Okay, let's rip this open. Just like that. It's open. Oh, it smells so bad. Oh, my God, but it's shrimp, so it gets all down. Okay, let's get our shrimp and let's throw it into our flour, just like that. Okay, now let's pour the vegetable oil into our pan. We're gonna need a lot, probably like that much. There's like not even that much left. We use a lot. And then let's let it boil. And while we're letting it boil, let's go bathe our shrimp. Okay, let's get our shrimp and just lather it in all this stuff that's in here. Lather, lather, lather. Let's just lather it, just like that. Lather it. While that's boiling, crack one egg into your shrimp. Okay, now let's stir it up a little bit to get it to where it'll stick to our shrimp. Stir it up a little bit. Okay, once your shrimp is covered, throw it. Ooh, that burned. Okay. Throw it into your oil and let it cook. That sound is so nice. Okay, once your shrimp looks something like that, you can turn your heat off and I'll take it over here where I usually film and we'll throw all of it into a bowl. Here's our bowl. Here is our lovely bowl that we'll be serving us today. And here is our shrimp. Let's throw it into a bowl. Just like that. Just put it in there. I'll put the shrimp in the bowl, not on camera, so I'm not trying to make a mess and embarrass myself. Okay, once it's in a bowl, you're going to want to get a little tiny slice of butter, just like that. Bit of butter, throw it in there and let that melt. We'll mix that all around. Just mix that around real quick. Let that butter melt, baby. Yup. Melt butter, just like that. Let's go. Melt, beautiful, just like that. And then this is where the honey comes in. Beautiful. Get your honey, crack it open, take this little effer off. I don't know how to do this. How do you take this off? Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. Take this little piece off. This is very embarrassing. None of you saw this. Oh, it's so hard to get off. Okay. It's finally off. Now, put your lid back on. Squirt your honey all around your shrimp. Just a little bit in there, just like that. And take a little bit honey shrimp. Now, let's see, mix it up. Mix it up just like that. Stir it a little bit. And this should be amazing honey shrimp. Let's try it. I'll let it cool down real quick. It's supposed to be really good though. It's real hot though. Okay, that just wasn't quite done. So I threw it back on there to let it get more crispy. While it's getting crispy, I'm gonna clean up the kitchen, so I'll be back. It's a big mess. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's done now. So let's take our bowl over here. Let's get our shrimp and let's pour it into a bowl. I'll see you guys in one second once it's in the bowl. Okay, now that our shrimp is done. Okay, now that our shrimp is fairly cooked, now we'll get our honey. We'll drizzle a little bit in there over our shrimp, just like that. And then we'll give our shrimp a little bit of a mix, just like that. We'll throw some salt in there, just like that. Hit it with a bit of, where's that? My favorite seasoning. We'll hit it with a bit of pepper and then I'll get my, it's a lot of pepper. And then hit it with a little bit of garlic salt. Just like that. A little bit more honey. More honey, just like that, and then give it a mix. And this should be a very, very good. It smells so good. I'm so excited to try it. Let's go for a little bite. It is very hot, so I might not be able to. That's very good. That is success. That is so good. Wow. Actually, very good. Success. Crispy, golden, brown shrimp. I hope you guys enjoyed. Try it at home. I'll go one more bite. Ooh, look at that crust. One more. Hot. I'm about to get third degree burn. A little bit of that and we'll get a bite. That was a success. A success. Banger. I have nothing else.